Morbid. Haha. Dumbass. Anyway. We go get our claim. Is there a reason to go to... Oh yeah, we'll get some lid. You're the one fucking causing all the problems. Right, it's there. Yeah, just to be safe, I don't want to deal with any rebellions there. Paranoia is. It won't take too long to get a claim. That's a lot of money. Shit. Actually, who owns the Philippines? Yeah, we lost all that. Oh, the Hindus have control. The Muslims lost. Your leader left us. Oh, our good leader left us. Crap. Is he dumb? Is he not coming to pick up his men? He's not even going back to one of his provinces, is he? He's just standing there, like an idiot. And he can't even use those troops when he next time he goes to war. Ah, dumb AI. Yeah, you can go through my land. I don't want to fight you. Oh wow, who are you allied to? France, no wonder. How strong are the Ottomans? Oh, they're one of the most powerful nations in the game. There you go, my claim. Armies are mixed. Let's go kick Ethiopia's ass. What do I want to do to them? I just want money. I'm ready to declare war now. Not enough to spend trust. Wait. Ashton. Wow, yeah, I was hoping you'd fight, but... I also want to kill the rebels. Nothing better to do. Oh, I just ignite their siege, yeah! Didn't I get more legalism to that? Alright, time to hunt down their armies. The question is, how much money can I get from them? They will accept war reparations. Oh, they will accept immediately. I should give them more time to make money. That way I can ask for more. Wish. I don't want to cede any more of their land. Oh, so discontent. Can you get more money? The limit? Oh. It's not worth any prestige. It's not worth any prestige. Should I take land? Actually, yeah, I should. I changed my mind. I'm gonna be an ass. I wanna complete these areas. Gotta take a hit again. Well, they're at 21. They're at 21, eh? Their offer, take the money, and war reparations. We'll take these provinces from you. If that completes the area. Yeah, might as well make money out of those provinces. take a penalty. So it was a Earth Revolt Company, so protests. He would have to walk on either. There we go. Reduce inflation a little. Oh, he died. Oh, an inflation reduction guy. Sweet. I'm surprised Morocco has not been invaded by France or Aragon. Ooh, what's going on here? This is a huge war with a lot of allies. How did this happen? French conquests of France conquest. I bet France could win. Hopefully not. I would rather have them beaten down. Fuck, really? Ming? No wonder no one wants to fuck with you. They'd risk fighting Ming. I don't know how he got that alliance. Ming's at war. With who? Oh, Bengal. They're trying to put them under their leash. Yeah, he's probably trying to... Oh, they're peaced out. Yeah, sucks to be you, dude. I'm all the way over here. No way he's gonna bother me. Ethiopian rebels, 70%, 80%. All right. One more this fire in 3 years. assault risk. Oh, I can check it again. Why do they? Someone supporting rebels, right? So discontent. How would. Guaranteed by Ethiopia. Yeah, it's time to get rid of him. He's the one selling good to 10 because he has espionage ideas. No? Oh, yeah, he does. Yeah, it's him, but he's doing it. Because he hates me. Alright, I got a fair good claim because he's just being a pain in the ass. He's sowing discontent. And we might as well take more than Ethiopia, because he's fucking guaranteeing him like an idiot. We're almost on the getting trust with him. Hunt. I'm gonna kill him completely. I'm gonna annex him. Where the fuck? Damn it. Religious so he goes Benares goes off legalism. Yeah, sure, why not? How big are the separatists? 30k! That ain't something to stick at. Okay, get off my screen. Junk. They will rebel in 6 years. Tolerance, religious unity. It's finally time. Anyway. Just gonna be looking up shit before I do anything. We're not at war. You can just trade. I want you to do something before I stop playing. Alright. No point. Getting my next military attack soon. Okay. Oh. Against heathens? Yeah, against heathens. It's a lot of brew shit. Alright, and just